I'm a boss, I'm out of my business. Open up the box, got bills in the kitchen. Hold me a bag and I'm coming to get you. Catch another flight, not change the station. You know I'm gonna show you around my city. Got 93, not everything lit.
Yo, what's the deal, Yeezy Gang? Oh, I currently just got off at work. Got off work at like 10:15 around that time. 20 minutes later, I'm at the gym, day one. I ate fruit and veggies today. No meat, no nothing, bro. I feel good. I just want to, like, give some motivation. Like, anything you want in this life, you could get that shit. My vlogging phone finna die, but, you know, I love y'all. You know, just sometimes you gotta, it gotta be you versus you. Like, you feel me? Like, sometimes you gotta tune out everything and do what you're supposed to. Take care of business. Focus on the bag. Focus on your mental health as well, if you feel me. So this last 5 months of the year is me versus me. Like, I don't see nobody. I'm just really trying to become unstoppable and chase my dreams and shit. So yo, what's the deal, Yeezy Gang? Day 20 of being in the gym. Got my water. I'm fresh off work with it too. 3 weeks consistent. I kind of want to show y'all what I be doing at the gym. So today is shoulders, arms, and cardio. I do cardio every day, and then I just have my little workouts I do on the side. So, yep. All right, so I'm starting on the treadmill. I got a 10 incline. 1.8. I'm gonna do 25 minutes here. Alright, so I'm done with my cardio. I ended up doing 30 minutes. So now I'm gonna do some shoulder press. I try to do like two to three shoulders. Say like I said, today's shoulder and arm workout. So I'll try to do like 2 to 3 shoulder workout and then like I try to hit like every part of the body type shit. So like, I ain't think this all the way through. I need a tripod, but I'm gonna try to set it up and go like that. So we gonna start off with the shoulder press. I'm gonna try to stitch y'all up. Hold on. So you want to do, I try to do 12 reps, and I'm going to do that 3 to 4 times. It all just depends on how I'm feeling. It's this machine. So basically, you just grab the bar. So next time I might have a tripod, but all I'm doing is basically mostly that I'm just lifting it. Why they guys just get to tripping in the gym? All right, y'all, we basically done. I'm gonna do one more exercise and then I'm finna sit in the sauna room for like 10, 15 minutes. So I'm gonna show you the last. alright, y'all, so we basically done. I'm finna just sit in the steam room for like, I always end my workout in the steam room or on the Stairmaster, just all depends on how I'm feeling. Pool ski.
Run free, never be hung up like mommy and me.
You got me dead.
Lim's Restaurant and Lounge. We're gonna see what it's headed for.
Yo, what's the deal, Yeezy Gang? So, my bad, the music playing and shit. If I get copyrighted, oh fucking well. But, so we got, it's a vibe where I'm at. So we got this African place. We gonna try some African food. I mean, I've had it before, so I've been kind of craving it. So that's what I'm finna eat. We gonna see if the food good. You know, I was a little suspect because I had, when I first came in, I seen flies and shit. So, but I'm gonna give it the benefit of the doubt. She said about 20-30 minutes for the food, so I'm just chilling waiting. So, like, it's a good little, you know, like a disco ball. This is a 21 and plus area, so it's cool so far. Alright, this is the fish. We got some greens, and this is the gobbler. Bro, I've never even eaten a whole fish like this. Yeah, I ain't eating nothing else for the rest of the day. This is my dinner. So out of 10, I give it that. I feel like it was cool, but like, it just needed a little, you feel me? Like, honestly, I paid $30 for that. Niggas could have got some Wingstop. All right, so the Africans don't come for me. I don't know if that was like a good place to really try it at, but like out of 10, I'll probably give it like, I'm leaning towards like a 7, but really like, it's really like a 5-6. Like, it's like not all that, but it's cool though. Like, it'll get the job done if I really was just wanted some African food again. But like, I need that, like, that shit fire, I'ma come back type shit. Like, that shit was, like, cool. So, for me, I'ma give it just a 6. I'ma be real. Yo, what's the deal, Yeezy Gang? So, I'm at this, vegan street fair. I ain't gonna lie, this shit low-key weak. But the views is immaculate. Like, I give it that for sure. So, it's like a hill, and then we got, like, all these vendors. So, I'ma show y'all what I... So I'll show y'all what I'll be eating today, but like, this is all, and you had to grab a ticket for this. Like, bro, this is low-key, but it's a nice view. You can see the water. All right, so I got a mango habanero from Vulture Food. What you getting first?
I might get the same shit, or I might get this one.
So out of 10, I give it like a 7.5. It's actually really good, I ain't even gonna lie. I wish I could like set my phone up in. My boy got the same thing. He said a good 8 ski. So we'll keep y'all posted what else we get. Hey, what you mean by that, bro? What you mean by that?
I don't know. Oh, yeah. If you come over and read, open it up, I'll interpret it for you. Okay. That has been intentionally cultivated over time. It's like you are overlooking the minion that you've created, sitting in strength on the throne you built for yourself, the beast that you tame. Like, that is a very, strong card, especially in, feminine strength and, having it all under control. It's a card that maybe we built something up to be really big in our lives and we gotta let it go. We gotta let it burn in that fire moment in life where we're being challenged to change and grow in a way that's uncomfortable for us. But inevitably, in the end, it makes sense that it was a part of our path that we had to burn off some old version of ourselves or something that we were really connected to free ourselves.
That's pretty
insane. Oh my God, that's so him.
Yes. No. Yes.
Art is, in this deck, is when you're taking things that are opposites and finding the harmony between them to create something new. So if you're a creative person, it can mean that process and how you're
This is what I got. A good thing.
Oh, and you got adjustment. Adjustment is justice, right? It can mean fighting injustice where you see it, being an agent of justice and bringing things back into balance, or